In this video, we are going to tackle an interesting GMAT math problem. Solve the equation n squared plus 19n minus n factorial equals 0, where n is a natural number. It's important to emphasize that this is not a quadratic equation, as includes the n factorial, which adds a different dimension to the problem. Similar to Diophantine equations, there is no general solutions to solve this. Our strategy is using the basic properties of a natural number n and its factorial to narrow down the potential solutions for n, then find the exact solutions. Now let's get started. N squared plus 19n minus n factorial equals 0. First, let's move n factorial to the other side. It equals n factorial. Then for the left-hand side, let's take out the common factor. The n times n plus 19. N factorial equals n times n minus 1 factorial. Because given n is a natural number, so its minimum value is 1, that means n is now equal to 0. So that means we can divide both sides by n. Then we have n plus 19 equals n minus 1 factorial. Then for 19, we can put as 20 minus 1. Then equals n minus 1 factorial. Next, we can combine n with minus 1. Then n minus 1 plus 20. Then for n minus 1 factorial equals n minus 1 times n minus 2 factorial. So next, we want to divide both sides of the equation by n minus 1. But before we do that, we need to make sure n minus 1 is not 0. Now let's see. This is the original equation. So n squared plus 19n minus n factorial equals 0. Then when n equals 1. So when we use 1 to replace all the n in the equation, it turns out 1 is not a solution of the equation. So that means, so n is not equal to 1. Because n is a natural number, so that means n must be bigger than 1. So that means n minus 1 is not 0. So now we can divide both sides of the equation by n minus 1. Then we have the following. Then the left-hand side is 1 plus 20 over n minus 1. Then the right-hand side just equals n minus 2 factorial. Now let's label this result with a star. So next, we need to narrow down the potential solutions for n. So now let's start from here. From n minus 2 factorial equals 1 plus 20 over n minus 1. So let's write down this part. 1 plus 20 over n minus 1. Because n is a natural number, so here we have n is bigger than 1. So then for n minus 1, the minimum value is 1. So we use 1 here. So you see when the bottom of the fraction getting smaller, then the whole fraction is getting bigger. So that's why here is less than or equal to. Then equals 21. So then n minus 2 factorial. Here, less than 21. Less than or equal to 21. 21 is less than 24. 24 equals 4 factorial. So then, you see, so n minus 2 factorial less than 4 factorial. So that means n minus 2 is less than 4. N minus 2 is less than 4 means less than or equal to 3. Then solve for n. Then n is less than or equal to 5. So now let's label this one as a result 1. So now let's continue to narrow down the solution. So now let's start from here again. Let's start from here again. So then from n minus 2 factorial equals 1 plus 20 over n minus 1. So let's write down this part. So 1 plus 20 over n minus 1. Because here we have n is less than or equal to 5. 5 is the maximum number for n. So if we use a 5, replace n here, so then the bottom is 5 minus 1. When the bottom getting bigger, the whole fraction is getting smaller. So that's why here is bigger than or equal to. Then equals 6. Then the left hand side is n minus 2 factorial. Bigger than or equal to 6. Then 6 equals 3 factorial. Then n minus 2 factorial is bigger than or equal to 3 factorial. So that means n minus 2 is bigger than or equal to 3. Then solve for n. Then n is bigger than or equal to 5. Now let's label this result as result 2. Now let's combine result 1 with result 2. From result 1, here. From result 1, the n is less than or equal to 5. And from the result 2, n is bigger than or equal to 5. Then n is less than or equal to 5, and the n is bigger than or equal to 5, so that means n can only be 5. Then by checking, just plugging 5 to the original equation, 5 is the solution of the equation. So that is the answer for this question. Thanks for watching.